What's up? I'm doing a test video for the ARC Audio ARC 2100 CXL. It's already been wired up. It's running on mono right now, but I will be switching them out during the video. Make sure everything works perfectly. Be using this as my power supply. See my little mats there. As for input, I'll be using my phone, my other phone, and just running off a phone jack to RCAs. You see today's date, 9/14, Sunday, August 21st. So you know it's a recent video. It's not some old video I pulled out trying to make it pass by. Let's turn this thing on. Voila, power. It's on. Brother was listening to Mobb Deep.
Move up, son. Word. Yeah. To all the killers and the $100 fillers.
Yo, I dropped the phone.
For real, because someone ain't got no feelings. Feelings.
I got this. Just watch my back. I got this.
Check it out, man.
There the amp is. High. Yeah. Switch it over to full. Switch it over to low pass. This is a bass boost button and bass boost works perfectly on it. Frequency. Forgot to lower that. Raise the frequency on it. I don't know if you can notice a big difference through the video. Times 10. That's a times 1. Switch it over to stereo. That's one of the channels. I'm still working perfectly. All the knobs still work on it. So I'm only get 5 minutes to record, but that's the other channel working. There you go.